this hunt took place last May, the last 2 days of turkey season here in Texas. I was very fortunate to have a buddy that owned this ranch that let me take my kids there a few times this year, and it was a lot of fun. Both of them killed their first turkeys there, so it was a very special place. I took his son and my middle son in the afternoon. It was extremely hot. It was probably 96, 97 degrees, and not hiding in a blind with an 8 and a 9 year old is a tall task with turkeys, particularly on a field edge where you're very visible. We had a couple hands come out in the field, and one of them came into the decoys and fed around. She was chasing grasshoppers and bugs and all kinds of stuff. The boys were asking me questions like, she laid down with her wings out to her sides because she was so hot. Neither one of the boys realized that birds pant when they get hot. So, you know, it was fun, and they were learning about the animal rather than just killing one, which is important to me.
My, what a pretty sunrise, lighting up the morning sky. And I can't wait to see what today's gonna bring.
A coyote came out and walked in between us and the turkeys. And I thought the turkeys were gonna leave, and they did not. But the turkeys knew that something wasn't right with the decoys after that, because the coyote walked right through them. But after that, the gobbler just, he kind of stayed at, you know, 75, 80 yards. The hens came in and he came close enough. Dexter probably could have killed him, but I just didn't want him to shoot and wound it. So I told him it was too far. And then we watched him for another 30 minutes or so, and then watched him fly up in a tree. And we got out of there and left him alone and didn't bust anything up. So then the next afternoon, the last day of the season, I took my oldest son, Carson.
It's really windy. It's afternoon. It's 104 degrees. But there's been a big gobbler that's been coming out and strutting down this fence line. So we're going to see if we can get him to come into the decoys. See that? Yeah. Oh, I don't see him. Oh, I see him. Oh my gosh. Look at him. See him? This way, he's still strutting. Yes! Look at those spurs! Oh my gosh! What? He's giant!
Look at those hooks!
Will that work?
Yeah!
For my family and I, this is what hunting is all about. Putting great food on the table and enjoying it together. I chose to make bacon-wrapped turkey skewers because they're absolutely delicious, and I've learned how to make them all by myself. This recipe can be found in the Provider Cookbook.
Thanks for shooting the turkey!
You're welcome.